Has your nib become a little scratchy? Then this video will show you how to polish a fountain pen nib using a paper bag or a rough surface. Find a paper bag or a rough surface. With ink installed in the pen, draw figure 8s with your normal writing angle and your normal writing pressure. Every few minutes or so, test the pen on a normal paper sheet to see whether the writing experience has improved or not. If you face any lags with the ink flow or any problems with the overall writing experience, you can watch my video, How to Jumpstart a Fountain Pen.